a shovel on a car meant to reduce the number of casualties among pedestrians, Paris, 1924. A vending machine at the post office allowed customers to buy stamps without having to queue, circa 1950s. Yvette Duguay was an American actress, 1950s. A two-horn system at Balling Field, USA, near the Army War College at Fort McNair, 1921. Soup cooling spoons, 1948. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please kindly subscribe and see you on the next one.